So we only need four chords for the entire song. The first one is D major 7, D, F sharp, A, C sharp. The next one is C sharp minor 7, C sharp, E, G sharp, B. The next one is B minor 7, B, D, F sharp, A, and the last chord is A major 7, A, C sharp, E, G sharp, and we play each chord for four counts, which looks like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you can notice, the chords are just going down from D to C sharp to B to A. And here's an example of the chords in action. As you know, in this song, there are two choruses, but they're exactly the same. There's only two note differences. So if you can play the first one, you can play the second one already. So let's separate the chorus melody parts into a few different parts. Here's the first one. So it's basically A, B, C sharp four times. Then A two times, then B three times, C sharp B. So write down all the notes. After you do that, let's try it again. And here's the last part. So it's basically A two times, B, C sharp, A three times, A, E, C sharp. Then there's a backing vocal part. It's basically A two times, B, C sharp, B. So here's that part again. And let's add in the left hand slowly. Faster. Then now we're at our second chorus. So now we're at our second chorus. The only difference happens in the first part and in the last part. So here's the first part. That's it. I can search this whole world. In the first one, it was this. Just playing C sharp, but in the second chorus. So, A, B, C sharp two times, E, C sharp. So, in the first one, there's four C sharps. And in the second chorus, the third one, you just play an E. So it's da 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 da, that's the only difference. and everything is the same. Then this is the second difference. So in the original, in the first one, like it's going up, but this one we're going down. So we just play a G sharp. Then the backing vocal, it's exactly the same. So let me play the second chorus. And now let me play the entire thing. The chorus.